astronomy for students. Today our topic is adjectives. What is an adjective? Well, an adjective is a word that describes noun or pronoun. It is a fourth part of speech. For example, Ahmed is a boy. Now from this sentence we cannot tell you that what kind of boy Ahmed is, but if we say Ahmed is a good boy, then the word good tells us the kind of boy Ahmed is. So the word good is an adjective because it is describing the noun Ahmed. Now we come to the kinds of adjectives. There are many kinds of adjectives, out of which 6 kinds are the main and the most common in use. So the first kind is adjective of quality. Now students, as you can see from the definition that this kind of adjective tells us about the quality or any property of a noun or a pronoun. In our sentence, we can notice that adjective of quality answers the question of what kind. For example, the cattle graze green and juicy grass. Here, green and juicy tells us the quality of grass. Everybody looks happy. So here, happy is also adjective of quality. Adjective of quality is also called descriptive adjective. Now come to the second kind of adjective, that is interrogative adjective. These are WH words which are used with nouns to ask questions. Now what are WH words? WH words include what, who, which, whose, whom. For example, whose basket is this? Here whose is used before basket, that is a noun, and is asking questions. So it is an interrogative adjective. Now please come to the next type, demonstrative adjective. Well, students, in demonstrative adjectives, the words that point out to a person, thing or an animal, these are called demonstrative adjectives. For example, this book is mine. Here, this is used with book, which is a noun, and it is pointing out towards a noun. So, this is a demonstrative adjective because it's pointing out towards a noun, place, animal or thing. Now, students, let's look into another type of adjective, that is adjective of quantity. They are the words that describe the quantity of a noun or a pronoun. Please note the word quantity. For example, I have enough money. Here, enough tells us the quantity of money I have. And the question it generally asks is how much in a sentence. There were a few mangoes in the basket. I need some sugar for tea. Here the words a few and some are the adjectives of quantity as they are describing nouns, that is mangoes and sugar. So remember, they define the quantity of a noun and not the exact number. Now come to the next type, that is adjectives of number. These are the words that describes the exact number of noun. For example, Aslam has 2 apples. Here 2 is the exact number of apples Aslam has. They generally give the answer to the question how many in a sentence. Now we can also say Aslam has 1 apple or 8 apples. Whenever you have exact number that is describing a noun or a pronoun, it is called adjective of number. Now let's move to the sixth and final type of adjective, that is possessive adjective. These are the words that are used to show ownership. For example, Joe left his bed at home. Here his is used to show us that it is his bed, so this is showing the ownership of Joe with the bed. My brother is a pilot. Here the word my shows the ownership or relationship of the brother who owns him. Okay, please now come to next type 7, that is proper adjectives. Adjectives that are formed from proper nouns are said to be proper adjectives, as it is very clear from the from the definition of the proper adjectives. For example, a USA dollar, a UK pound, a German dog, a Russian girl. Now if you can see these examples, a German dog. So a dog is a common noun, but if you are using German with that dog, it becomes a proper adjective. Why? Because we are not dealing with an ordinary dog, we are dealing with a proper kind of dog. So a German dog is actually a proper adjective because not every dog is German dog. So it has become its quality, right? So now it has become proper adjective. A Russian girl is also an example of proper adjectives because Russian is the proper name. Not every girl is a Russian girl. But now if you use a Russian girl together, it has become the quality of that girl, that she is Russian. So this is called proper adjective. Number 8 is distributive adjective. Well, distributive adjectives, as it is mentioned from the definition, that they refer to a thing or a person one at a time. For example, each, every, neither, either. These are the examples of distributive adjectives. Well, we can say each is used to denote every one of a number of persons or things. Either means the one or the other of the two. Neither means not the one nor the other of two. Or in other words, neither is the negative of either. Now take some examples. Each boy of this class will be punished for boycotting the class. Either of you can go out. Neither of you two can go out. And every girl who has there in the crowd was shedding tears. Now hope you have all understood about the types and kinds of adjectives. Now let's do some exercises.